In this box is a keyboard that's kind of crazy cheap.
What?
Like, oh my god. But that's not the best part, because the best part is actually how it sounds. Now, this is the GMK67, and I built it myself with these beautiful switches. These keycaps, well, they cost like 20 bucks, and the keyboard itself is as cheap as 20. What? Watch the video on my YouTube for how I did it, but here's how it sounds. Oh.